probably first time this season, a wee bit of excitement. Really looking forward to the game and hopefully see a different attitude for the team, because it's been sorely lacking. In my opinion, the players looked as if they didn't know what they were meant to be doing up to now in the season. Kind of a wee bit lost during the game. You were kind of watching them and it's as if they were looking at each other thinking, what are we meant to be doing as a collective group, never mind individually, you know? So hopefully I'll see that change and be a wee bit more desire, hopefully, trying to impress a new manager.
But you think that's something the fans going along have got every right to expect, a bit more intensity, a bit more commitment?
I'll be honest and say I'd kind of lost quite a bit of faith in Michael Beale towards the end of his tenure there, but I think the least that a supporter wants to see is a wee bit of heart and desire, a bit of fight. The Aberdeen game in particular was just, that just didn't resemble what I'm used to seeing as a Rangers team, you know. Everybody can have off days and play badly, but I think you should at least be able to show a wee bit of heart and desire, you know what I mean, to try and turn the, get the fans on your side if nothing else, you know what I mean, and that's been sorely lacking this season.
The fans pointed that out long before Michael Beale lost his job, that there seemed to be something missing there, and Cal mentioned heart, desire, attitude. I hate saying it, but the last couple of games it looked that way, especially the one at home to Aberdeen. It looked like there was a lot missing. Michael Beale obviously had a certain way of playing. It just didn't fit the personnel he had at the club. So I think the Rangers fans will look forward to seeing what Clement brings in terms of his style and how he assesses the players to fit into that. Maybe it will be a better fit and maybe you do get an instant reaction right away, but the system or the tactics of Beale, when Michael Beale was in point, just didn't seem to fit the personnel I had at the club.
I think that's why Rangers fans are so excited to see what brand of football he's going to bring. Is he going to make personnel changes? That'll be another one we'll all be looking at. Style of football, because Rangers fans are crying out for some good entertaining football. They pay hard earned cash to go along and sit and watch their team, and as much as winning is everything, and let's be honest, first and foremost, 3 points, but you like the little bit of icing on the cake with a good performance to come away and say, I really enjoyed my game of football today.